Chika Nakamura is one of the greatest women boxers around. I caught up with her for an exclusive interview.
Nakamura, the more accurate puncher.
Chika Nakamura is from Japan. She's the bomb. She's 8-0 with 7 knockouts. She has natural power. She can punch.
Nice combination by Nakamura. Clean shot.
Who trains her at this gym?
Freddie Roach.
Freddie himself trained you?
Yes.
What's that like? What's that like to train with Freddie?
He's amazing.
For your winner, by unanimous decision, Chika Nakamura.
Nakamura gets the win.
What's it like to be a woman fighter?
It's very hard. It's tough.
Why?
In many ways. Business-wise, money-wise, physical-wise, mental-wise. I mean, it's hard.
Are you the biggest boxer out of Japan?
Well, there are some couple of world champions, female champions, but I'm one of them.
What is the fans? What do they yell when you fight? Anything? Do you hear people screaming?
I want to marry you. Chika. I want to marry you.
That's what you yell?
Oh, no.
Watch some of this action. Sharp, short left hook. I love the
fast hands and fast feet. A lot of snap on the punches from Chika Nakamura.
How do I win?
What's your strength?
My strength is to live like a fighter, live like a champion, and believe myself.
So you just work out all the time?
Yes.
Really?
I'm ready anytime.
Are you a lefty?
Huh?
Are you a lefty?
Lefty? Oh. I thought you asked me if I'm lesbian.
No. Hey.
I'm not lefty, I'm righty.
You're righty. No, but for someone who's not familiar with it, what can you tell me about it?
Okay, women boxing, no one really knows them, so they have to make a name for themselves. So you can't go out there and just do this. They do this scrap.
So every match is game 7 of the NBA Finals.
Right, they're a little more scrappy than the men fighters. See, a guy fight a 4-rounder, but the girls, there's only one fight on the girls' show. There's 9 fights, there's 1 girl fighter. So they have to make themselves, they have to show themselves. They have to be aggressive and show themselves.
Manny's known for his work ethic.
Uh-huh.
When you watch him train, what goes through your mind?
Very good question. What goes through my mind? I'm gonna get up and run even harder. I mean, he's extremely well conditioned. I mean, he's a fun person. He's a generally extremely generous person, fun person. He never act like he's more than anybody. You know, he's just like one of the everybody.
Who's more popular in Japan, Pacquiao or Hatton?
What?
Who's more popular in Japan?
In Japan?
Pacquiao.
Pacquiao?
Hey, well, the Philippines is next to us.
Next?
Yeah. It's over the ocean. It's a mile away.
Kind of like Hollywood.
Let me tell you something. Pacquiao's in great shape. Hatton's a fighter, good fighter. Listen, Hatton's a champion too, don't get me wrong. I'm not saying he's not a good fighter. He is a good fighter. He's a world champion, something I never did. And then every fighter wants to be a world champion, he did it. My hat goes off to him. But let me tell you something. He's not. This guy's a better fighter. Pacquiao's a better fighter.
He's a machine.
Yeah.
Pacquiao's a machine.
Hatton's a champion world, so I can't take that away. Pacquiao's a better fighter.
Nakamura is going to fight in a traditional boxing fashion. Good, well-schooled boxing.
Would you let your daughters be boxers?
He does.
Let me tell you something. My daughter's training in gym. They love it. Would I let them fight, really? No.
Chika's record right now is 8-0. She hopes to be 9-0. Her next fight is in July. From the Wildcard Boxing Club in Hollywood, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.